I meant what I said. I'll take you over a rotten cop any day of the week. We won't forget what you did for us. I meant what I said. I'll take you over a rotten cop any day of the week. We won't forget what you did for us.
Anyone who can push old man Falcone around.
Not now!
Damn.
the opposite end of the bridge.
Sir, I have those fire door codes you asked for.
Okay, I'll call you when I'm at the door.
I also thought I'd let you know the hostages you released have escaped. They're telling tales of a hero who saved their lives.
I'm not looking for praise, Alfred.
I figured you'd say that. Would it kill you to lighten up a bit, sir?
I want to see the look on the cop's faces when I blow this bridge into Christmas future.
He's burning vehicles now. Half the bridge is on fire.
Keep your distance. Don't provoke him. The bomb squad is nearly here.
I need to get to that last bomb before Gordon and his men force Firefly's hand.
The strength of 10 men.
Please, don't give me that baloney. He's only one guy, and there's no way one guy could have done all this.
I think we should radio the wild place.
We don't know the bat's here yet, and fight.
Three of the four bombs. As soon as I defuse the final bomb.
We're breaching now. You're too late.
Alfred, open the fire door.
As you wish, sir.
Come here.
gun!
Wait!
How do you want to die? In the quick, incinerating flash of an explosion? Or nice, slow burn?
Joker's behind bars. There's no more prize money. You can give up now or I can make you surrender. Your choice.